Namaskar.
Sasriyakal.
And good evening
to one and all present here. Let's hear it from the audience.
On the count of three, turn to your neighbor and say a big hello.
One, two, three.
Hello.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the chief guest of this evening, Dr. Samir Saini, consultant endocrinologist and our alumni. The guests of honor are Reverend Father Isaac Arpapalle, our rector and the parish priest, and Mrs. Rosalind Lazarus, the retiring teacher of the primary section, accompanied by Reverend Father Anthony Pinto, our principal, Reverend Father Dominic Montes, the assistant parish priest, and the administrator.
The chief guest of today's celebration is Dr. Samir Saini, our alumni. The guests of honor are Reverend Father Isaac Arkaparambil, and our rector and the parish priest, and Mrs. Rosalind Lazarus, the retiring teacher.
We are delighted to have you for our 41st annual Thanksgiving Day celebration. Don Bosco High School imparts education with impeccable commitment and stupendous dedication. Our school is marching towards an extra mile with a smile in the momentous task of molding minds. This temple of real knowledge is a name with a mission to nurture each child to make a compassionate and a discerning individual through a holistic quality, providing modern and progressive education.
The school has always endeavored to impart virtues to children, which is a very important and indispensable parameter in their overall development. The school focuses on empowering the students to be the architect of his or her own life and an ambassador of good, compassionate, just and productive citizen, deeply rooted in ethical values.
Dear guests, we are glad to have you here today. And as a gesture of appreciation, we would like to present saplings to our guests. I request our tiny tots to present the saplings to our guests.
Petals that are sprinkled with fragrance to invite one and all with warm greetings. Not merely words, but with our heartfelt feelings filled with emotions and flavor to welcome you. So respected dignitaries, dear parents and my fellow students, it gives me great pleasure to extend to you all a very warm welcome on behalf of the Don Bosco family.
We now request Reverend Father Anthony Pinto, our principal, to welcome the August Assembly this evening.
Good evening, everyone. I don't know whether I should welcome you, because for most of you here, this has practically been a second home for you or for your children. All the same, on behalf of the management, Father Rector, the administrator, the other members in the management, on behalf of the entire staff, teaching and the support staff, on behalf of the students, the leaders, and everyone, every child in the school, I extend a very warm welcome to each one of you on this 41st annual Thanksgiving Day. So on this 41st Thanksgiving Day, while I welcome you all here, I invite you all to give praise and thanks to God for everyone who has been part of this story of Don Bosco over the last 41 years. There's a lot of good things happening in the school. We never really make do any propaganda to advertise for the school. But I would say that there's always a demand to get an admission in Don Bosco. Today we closed the portal for the KG admission, and I just went through the figure, and I found that there were 4 times more than we could accommodate without any advertisement or any propaganda. So I think the reputation of this institution has been gradually built up to what it is today. On this Thanksgiving Day, on this annual day, I would like to appreciate and thank everyone who is here right now in this institution. I'd like to thank the management team. I'd like to thank the staff, especially the dedicated teaching and non-teaching staff. And I'd like to thank every student who cooperates in his or her own growth in this institution and making this a real wonderful place to be in. To conclude, I would say that the success of an institution is not in its structure, not in its infrastructure, not in all the facilities that we would offer, definitely not in its assets and bank account, balances in its bank account. The asset of the institution is the people who are here and the students who pass out from here. And so I'm very glad that today we have chosen Dr. Sameer Saini, one of our own students, to be our chief guest. If we would like to boast about something, it is someone like you, because you have been our brand value. You give this institution value. So Dr. Sameer Saini, we appreciate all the hard work you've put in over many years, even after you passed out, to reach to this day. And you stand for us, the community here at Don Bosco, of parents, management, students, of staff and students as a model. Like you, I'm sure there are many more who have succeeded and are doing well, and we are proud of every student passed out from Don Bosco, Baroda. The teachers really don't earn much as far as salaries are concerned, their salaries are concerned, but still even today, they earn a lot of respect. And Rosalyn teacher has put in 23 years of teaching service here at Don Bosco. She's done another 10 odd years in other places, and she comes to the end of her teaching career. So I think on this Thanksgiving Day, we are here to honor and express our gratitude to you, Rose teacher, for the hard work and dedication that you have put in here. And we really appreciate everything that you have done for Don Bosco. Father Isaac has just come in over here last year, first as the parish priest, and now beginning his term as rector, which also coincides with his 25th year of religious profession. He stands as an example of a person who's deeply spiritual, a true son of Don Bosco, a barefooted priest who's full of conviction and stands for what he believes. And we could not have a better inspiration than you, Father Isaac, here in our midst as a rector, and we are really glad that we can also celebrate your silver jubilee on this occasion. Dear friends, I'd like to wish you all a wonderful evening. The students are really excited to come up here on stage. They have prepared well. I'd like to thank all of them for putting up this wonderful program. And I'd like to thank everyone else who in some way or the other has contributed to this quality program that we have, which they will present here. God bless you and have a great evening.
The warm welcoming words.
God said, "Let there be light," and there was light. Light represents the divine presence. And here at Don Bosco, we light the lamp of knowledge, love, and brotherhood to acknowledge that divine presence.
We invite our chief guest, Dr. Samir Saini, Reverend Father Isaac, Rose Teacher, and Reverend Father Anthony Pinto to light the lamp.
Heart,
warm the soul and make you feel divine.
Dance under the light,
sway to the sounds of time.
Dance, my friends, and sway
to beauty, to laughter, to love.
For this is the most perfect day. Let's glorify the Almighty through a graceful and spiritual prayer dance.
तेरे आदर में
Welcoming can be done by showering flowers, giving bouquets, roses, and in many other beautiful ways. But the little gems of Don Bosco would like to welcome all those who are present here with an action song.
So here are the students of Standard 3rd with their action song. Beautiful performance.
The assimilation of fine ideas, talents, traits towards character building and personality development is what education offers. It is not just partly, but an all-round development.
To accomplish great things, we must not only act, but also dream. Not only plan, but also believe. We have indeed accomplished many things in this academic session and added many feathers to our cap. This is what Don Bosco School endeavors to achieve.
We will now have a glimpse of the various achievements and activities of our school through a PowerPoint presentation.
I now take the privilege of calling none other than Reverend Father Anthony Pinto, the face of this institution, to read out the annual report 2019-2020.
Thank you, Father. That was indeed a cherishable recall. We are taken up by the way we are being groomed under your esteemed guidance in our school. Our achievements have made us proud, and this is due to the relentless efforts of all connected to this institution.
It's now time to invite our esteemed guest onto the dais. I request the guard of honor to escort the dignitaries.
Good evening, everyone. I am profusely overjoyed to take the opportunity to introduce our chief guest of the day. He is none other than Dr. Samir Saini, who is an alumni of our institution. He joined Don Bosco in the year 1994 and passed out his HSE in the year 2000 meritoriously. As a student, he was very diligent, obedient, and very well disciplined. He completed his MBBS in 2006 and MD in medicine in 2010 from Baroda Medical College. He served as a senior resident and assistant professor in the Department of Medicine, SSG Hospital, Baroda, from 2010 to 2013. He pursued DM in endocrinology from Sanjay Gandhi Postgraduate Institute of Medical Sciences, Lucknow, from 2013 to 2016. Since 2016, he is practicing as a consultant endocrinologist in Varodra at Sanidhya Clinic and is also attached with all the major hospitals in Varodra. We are glad to have such a contemplative person amongst us. We once again welcome you, sir.
I now request our principal, Reverend Father Anthony Pinto, to honor our chief guest with a memento as a token of appreciation and acknowledgement.
I hereby summon Master Elvin Ashok of Standard 9B to acquaint us to the guest of honor, Father Isaac.
Reverend Father Isaac is the current rector and parish priest of Don Bosco Parish, Vadodara. He is the best example of a good shepherd. He is revered as a priest with a pastoral heart and an encouraging soul. He believes in taking along everyone and moving ahead, making the parish more vibrant and holy. He surely has a unique charisma and joy that overflows from within him. Father Isaac made his religious profession on 4th August 1994 and chose the motto, "Forever Yours." He was ordained a priest on 19th December 2004. During the past 25 years of his religious life, in his desire to live out the greatest commandment of loving one another, Father Isaac has been the compassionate and loving face of God to all the people of all ages, class, and creed. With his unassuming and simple loving ways, he has touched the lives of many youngsters by being a father and a friend to them, thus carrying forward the legacy of Don Bosco. We are fortunate, Father, to have you amongst us today. Thank you.
Thank you, Elvin.
I now request our principal, Reverend Father Anthony Pinto, to honor Reverend Father Isaac with a memento as a token of our love and appreciation.
Now invite Devsha of Standard 12 Science to give a brief address about Mrs. Rosalyn.
Good evening, everyone. The mediocre teacher tells, the good teacher explains, the superior teacher demonstrates, the great teacher inspires. These words of William Arthur Ward truly defines who a good teacher is. These words are enough to express the dedication of our beloved Rose teacher. Mrs. Rosalyn Lazarus, our primary English teacher, joined Don Bosco High School, Makarpura, in the year 1996. She was with this school for the last 23 years. Aap se hi sikha, aap se hi jana, aap hi ko humne guru hai mana, sikha hai sab kuch aap se humne, कलम का मतलब आपसे ही जाना. It is painful to say goodbye to someone who is less of a teacher but more of a mother. However, we all need to express our sincerest gratitude to her for all her uncommon contributions to realizing the educational programs and development of the school. She spent 23 years imparting the right skills and knowledge onto the students, and no doubt to say that she is an achiever, open-minded, generous, knowledgeable, modest, courageous, responsible, and highly respected teacher. Throughout her stay in the school, she was an outstanding tutor and committed to promoting excellence in the education sector. She has played a major role in molding the students' language and channelizing their thoughts, thereby transforming them into self-reliant humans. We therefore convey our sincere thanks to you, teacher. Thank you.
Thank you, Dev.
I now request our rector, Reverend Father Isaac, to honor Rose teacher with a memento.
फूल खिले गुलशन में खूबसूरती नजर आई, आप आए साथ में खुशियां ही खुशियां आई. नाउ आई इनवाइट रेवरेंड फादर आइज़ैक टू एड्रेस अस.